Your safety is important to us. Please pause for a moment to give your attention to the flight attendants. Carry-on items should be stowed either overhead or under the seat in front of you. To prepare for departure, close your tray table and place your seat in the full, upright position. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal fitting into the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. Keep your seatbelt fastened when the seatbelt sign is on. And just in case there's turbulence, keep it on whenever you are in your seat. U.S. law requires compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. All flights are non-smoking. This includes e-cigarettes. It is against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy the lavatory smoke detectors. The safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices.
Flight 10 is supposed to be seated.
Our pleasure to welcome to Phoenix from a local time.